Hi, it's me, Alessa. I'm writing a dissertation on Irish folklore, so I was going to visit the No Leprechaun Museum in Dublin. Wanna come with me? Great. I'll order 2 tickets to Dublin then. See you at the airport. This is an actual leprechaun pot. The legends say your wish... I guess it's just a legend after all. All I wanted was to visit the land of leprechauns. I guess I was just being naive. Huh? What the... Help! I've got good news. You know me, ever since I was little, I loved leprechauns more than anything, even pretty dolls. As I grew, my obsession increased, and I even earned my PhD in Irish mythology. thought I knew everything about them. I gathered four-leaf clovers, sewed a leprechaun top hat, and even bought a couple of genuine leprechaun coins. When I heard about a leprechaun museum opening in Ireland, I immediately packed my bag. You want to come with? I'll buy 2 tickets to Dublin. Imagine just 7 hours on the plane, and then we'll finally see where the rainbow ends. Looking forward to your reply. Love, Alessa.
Stay right where you are. No humans are... Thank you. I'm Wilhelm. Who's Cluricorn, you say?
Hurry now! Go save your friend!